find out. One, two, three. Yes, I work on Muffin Math. I'm Muffin Math. I'm Muffin Math. Yes, I work on Muffin Math. The answer is 5/12. Hooray! Any requests?
Why, yes! I just occurred to me, can you solve the problem of 35 muffins and 13 students?
Let's find out.
I don't think you can.
Well, shut up and play again, Sam.